Transcribe, Morgan is making her way to you now, warning you and anyone else, so you don't shoot her accidentally, or on purpose.
Morgan? I thought she was Earthside.
Morgan? Mikhaila, I didn't think to check your transcribe. Not sure how you got here. I thought you left because... never mind. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right. Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycling the main reactor to bypass the lockdown. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I'd do it myself, but... well, just get here, all right?
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris. Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris.
This might sound strange coming from me, but I admire what you did. You didn't have to help Chief Elazar and her people in the cargo bay, especially considering, well, considering you intend to destroy the station. You gave them some hope, even if it's brief.
You wanted to speak to me?
Yes, I'd like to arrange a time to oversee installation of a special particle injector in the water treatment facility.
Hang on, you want me to do what now?
I've already confirmed the inlet and outlet fittings are to spec.
And just what precisely is this thing supposed to inject into our water supply?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Uh-huh. Well then, we have a problem, Tobias.
Dr. Kelstrup has already seen and approved.
I'm going to need to see a signature from Alex or Morgan or something like that.
But...
So, until I see ink on a dotted line, you'll just have to keep showing your special injector to Dr. Kelstrup.
to me. We've had enemy contact. Me, you should have held position in the cargo bay. I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people... Can you get to the escape pods? Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support.
Five. I'm picking up Remmer behind you.
Negative. Remmer... Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things... Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my god. Remmer. Remmer's here. Stay away. Stay away!
Teague! Erica! Respond!
I'm right here. Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Warning to accept. Ready to complete.
recycler's where you said it would be, Chief. But the Typhon organisms are all over the place. I might be able
to... No, the recycler's part of it. We'd need more firepower than just our PPNs to cut our way through. We'd need eradicator turrets, and that's why we need the recycler and the fabricator plans.
Huh. Catch 22.
What?
Well, you know, chicken and the egg. Which came first? You can't have one without the other, so...
Austin.
Yes, yes, Chief. Sorry, Chief. Look, it doesn't matter, though. The power's down in here. The class 4 power circuit, the blast and fuel storage must have damaged the connection.
Hold on. Keep position by the catwalk. Morgan Yu may be joining us shortly. Keep an eye out for her.
Morgan? I thought I felt a chill. Didn't we have an inspection just last week?
Send her to me. And stay alert.
But I like how it did.
Dr. Yu, heard you found the body of a smuggler in Cargo Bay. Quentin Purvis?
Now that we are secure here, we can hold out indefinitely.
I didn't know he
If you send other survivors here, I will put him.
Thought he was a friend. Guess I wasn't looking closely enough.
It's Mariana. I can't get in. I tried the airlock at power plant, but it's got some kind of a lockdown on it. And there's something else. I saw something. When I was checking the last O2 station, an ovoid mass, roughly the size of a truck, maybe? Hard to tell because it was silhouetted. I mean, it could have just been debris, loose tubing, I don't know, but it scared the shit out of me. God, I sound crazy. Just gotta breathe. I'm gonna try another airlock, then I'll call back.
Atmospheric decontamination procedure initiated. Oxygen flush commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Thank you.
Decontamination completed successfully. Stand by for oxygenation. Oxygen levels normal.
Ha ha!
What? He didn't show up for a shift again?
He's not answering his transcribe. I even asked Abigail to check his cabin before she came in.
HR is going to ship his ass home for sure this time. He was already on thin ice.
Thought he was doing good. With the Naltrex zone? Seeing Dr. Cole?
I'll call security and have them track him down. Hopefully, he's okay.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available. Adjustment required. material.
Scanning target, no Typhon material detected.
Thank you.
Inspector, your suit suffered some wear and tear. How was that?
John Dunn.
No, you didn't visit the reactor much. You're always locked away in your workshop. But I can track you through your bracelet and guide you from here.
Thank you.
Requesting new operator. Transstar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
You were looking for me?
Yeah, what's the story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
Oh, I'm sure it's a page turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
So what's the problem?
The problem is it's blacker than my butthole at the bottom of a well in there.
The grounding resistor malfunctioned. Swap a new one and you should have your lights. Is that all?
Hey, you sound rattled. What's up?
I tried replacing the resistor yesterday.
And?
And it just melted into some kind of goo. Smelled like fried ass.
Shit, man. That's not in the report, is it?
I need to get some sleep. My shift's over anyway. Maybe you'll have better luck.
Matthew, I have a, hypothetical question for you.
Come on, Manny. Just be upfront with me. I've seen you checking out my caboose in these Transstar uniforms. If you want to ask me out, just...
No, I do not. This is serious.
Oh, serious and hypothetical. Well, shit, I'm listening now.
Let's say you discovered something incredibly treacherous. Life-threatening, something everyone ought to know about.
I don't know. Send an email? Call security?
But you needed to do it anonymously.
Well, shit, Manny, what did you do?
I didn't do anything. Not yet.
Okay, well, as long as we're talking hypothetical, I guess I'd EVA my ass out to that orbiting billboard and flash it as big as Vegas on the screen.
Not a bad idea. Thank you, Matthew. And for the record, your bottom looks frumpy.
Whatever. Thank you.
access code to part storage changed last shift. We had a short, so security came up and reset.
Oh, sure. Thank you. Hey, maybe it's not my place, but...
What? Spit it out.
Well, it's just that there was a minor I told Connolly we should wait for new parts, but,
Duncan, I don't give a shit about your pissing contest with Connolly. Take it to Brooks. Code's embedded in this message.
Shortlist me. That's right. You'll be locked out. Okay, Morgan? You'll need its supervisor key card. Thalia Brooks, in the coolant room. She did not make it, but she'll probably have her card on her.
little bird told me you plugged a leak in an unconventional manner a few weeks ago.
Yeah? Was it an ass-kissing bird named Krasikov?
Maybe. Care to elaborate?
Not if I'm going to get my pee-pee slapped.
Worse. I'll dunk you in the eel tank.
Ouch. Nah, supply was out of parts, so I borrowed a glue gun from the guys in hardware. Worked out okay.
Ingenious. Next time, let's make sure we have enough spare parts to do the job right.
Roger that, boss.
Боже мой, Морган. Is help on the way? How did this all happen? I thought I was going to die. Well, sooner than I thought I was going to die. Where did that thing come from? Was it Tony? The way it was looking at me. I'd get up, except for my legs, and my lungs, and my nervous system. Don't look surprised. Paraplexus, remember? You warned me. The boosters are in my office. No way I'm getting there now. But the lifts. I was serious before. I think we can bypass the lockdown. The reactor control room. There's a panel for shutting down everything. The whole station. The computer will scream at you, but just do it. Then pray it all comes back when you cycle the power. It should. It will. Now, go.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. All systems operational. Thank you. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax. There. All better. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. Whoops.
Remembers you. She hid her condition to work aboard Talos One. When you found out, she should have been sent back to Earth, but you made an exception. I'm not sure if that makes you responsible now. She won't last long without her medication. It's up to you if you want to help her.
reactor shutdown sequence. Third station power grid offline. Photovoltaic rings offline. Life support offline. Magnetosphere offline. Offline. Main reactor cold shutdown. In 3, 2, 1. Reactor successfully shut down. Initiating main reactor ignition sequence in 3, 2, 1. Gravity online. Support online. Magnetosphere. Warning. Reactor initialization interrupted. Routing auxiliary power.
Connelly, Durachok was supposed to check those diverters a week ago. All right, Morgan, you're going to have to fix it yourself. Or find a replacement, if we're that lucky.
Replacement reactor diverters on the freight lift as requested. I asked Connelly to send them down when convenient.
Warning. Radiation poisoning detected. Seek medical attention. Fourth, radiation poisoning detected. Seek medical attention.
Spikes and leaks in the coolant chamber. Watch yourself on the way back. There could be other structural damage.
Well, I see. You have said everything. Talos One is wide open now. Clever. Reckless, but clever. It's good to see some things haven't changed. I'm not gonna get in your way anymore. You deserve to hear the truth. All of it. Come up to my office.
Morgan, was that you? Whatever you did, I felt it in my gut. If this is some kind of payback... Power's coming back online. And that means the main lift too. I hope.